Things you'll only understand if you grew up in the 90s. There were three keychains that we all seem to have. This is the first one. We usually got it at camp and I can never ever start this. I don't know why we like this beaded lizard so much, but it was on everyone's backpacks. And the coin holder keychain. I don't know about you, but my coins never stayed in this.